Alright, so here we are. Let's continue. Hopefully it all stays the same. Alright, Blue Sunlight are using a high-powered shape projector to alter the experience of many other followers. Okay. It's heavily guarded. We should put an end to this fruitless hostility. Okay, let's get out of this. Blah 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 blah. 10 times, 10 turns. Get into the zone. Watch out for the look at the trip wires. Oh, how cool is that? They'll detonate nearby. I can deactivate those trip wires. All you have to do is get a unit to this node. You should be able to handle that. Oh, it's just like a pressure plate. Okay. I don't really see the problem. Okay. Alright, well, it doesn't seem. Oh, hang on, they got a rocket launcher, dude. Ah! Why? Alright, let's just get this. We need to get our people out and away from the walls. There's a machine gunner. If that's trip wires, then shouldn't they also trip on them? Oh well. Oh geez, there's not really much more to do than just run for it. Let's take this guy and I'll move him up here. Why is he stopping? He's trying to fire. Don't do that. Continue on sight. There you go. Right, okay. And this guy, he should follow. The only danger, if he goes up there and fires, I will see what happens. This guy, this guy. I could try to make a run for it, but I don't think that's gonna do much. Oh, he makes it. Ah. Let's give that a try. Oh, sorry about that. Whoa, oh. That's a hell of a shot, though. He managed to fire right through that door. Remember previous levels? I was having a really hard time aiming that thing. You've been misinformed. Our shape equipment only shows the true nature of reality. Damn it. I'm screwed. I have no machine gunner. There's no way I'm going to be able to get close enough to take out the other guys. Can't lose the machine gunner. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, oh, now this looks better. Except I have the rocket launcher guy up there. Okay, let's get away from the walls. Run away. I think he can actually stand. Oh, hang on, he's probably gonna fire right through there and hit this. Yeah, let's try to. Hang on. That just might work. I can aim right through there. So if he does shoot down there and destroy this wall, then he can fire on him. Yeah, let's try that. Okay.
System primed.
Probably should have done a little test run. Oh well.
Hostile neutralized.
Oh, that's hilarious. He just killed himself. Oh boy. Where the hell is that going? Is that gonna hit there? It looks like it's gonna go right past it and go down here. In any case, we have to run. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to run. There's not much else to do. Oh, that hits the wall, okay. Actually, this guy should just keep on heading to go there. Alright.
System primed.
10 turns, that's not a lot. Is he gonna fire again? Oh, he is. Oh! He is freeing up his, Oh, son of a bitch. How am I gonna... You think I can make that? Well, not with that speed, obviously. Continue on sight. Oh, that's dangerous. That's dangerous. The idiot is just firing. How's the indirection holding? Absolutely fine. Okay. I wouldn't give it to have a sniper. Should take a chance and just... Oh, God. Continue on sight. It's better than nothing. Of course, part of me is thinking I should probably just go for nothing. Oh, here it goes. No pain, no gain. Oh, he's moving down. I did it. Got rid of that bastard. Very nice. Now, can I move this guy off? Or does he have to stay there, do you think? We shall soon find out. Alright. Obviously I have to move forward. Should I try? They could have told me if I had to stay there. Oh, let's just go off, see what happens. Oh, it didn't turn on. Okay. Let's just move to the edge here. Go, 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 go. There we go. Nicely done. Alright.
System primed.
Oh, that guy's going over. Oh, I did not want him to move that way. Alright, he doesn't see me. Oh. I'm losing my voice. It gets worse every day. Now, the big question is, should I risk... I really don't have another choice. Whoa, what the? That's kind of messed up. What did I do? That's wrong. Don't look that way. What are you doing? There. And there. Or maybe a little more. Oh well, worth a try. System. Let's go. Timed. Oh no!
Hostile neutralized.
Oh, got him. Oh no! Crap. Well, okay, that's not that bad. I only have one unit left to eliminate. That's actually very good. And it's the gunner, so... or the machine gunner. My shotgunner should be able to take that out. Ah! Not a problem. Just in case he walks that way. Alright, that should be it. Next turn. Oh, I have to get in there. Oh, bollocks. Like that? I should probably continue on site. Yeah, there we go. That's it, right? All right, let's go.
System primed.
Ta-ta!
Mission complete.
This will anger Blue Sunlight, but it should force them to concentrate on rebuilding their infrastructure rather than harassing the Penarchs and the local population. Ah, 97. Oh, well, that's pretty good. Massacre. Oh, look at that. There's a little news feed. Actually changes. Sinister forces. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's just go ahead and start the next mission. So that one actually went pretty quickly. I'm not comfortable with what happened during that operation. Our relationship with the Panarchs is particularly sensitive. Neither complete trust. We can leave them to their own battles. Okay. None of our units were directly involved in anything untoward. But I'm responsible for two actions. Civilian deaths? Come on. Starting to get a little bit. So, making a request. Putting it up. Enough fun helping the Penarch. Okay, what the hell's going on here? There's a lot of talking here. Speak to Taylor Ayton. Ugh, come on. Step down, repel. Allow custom structure. Dear Nyx, you think you're so much on beautiful terms. Unfortunately, they are ludicrous. Signed, your nemesis. Listen, we do allow free elections. Our data is a tool. Okay, this is starting to get a little bit political, isn't it? Make everything public. Openness to first transparency. Come on. If you give them more power, the result will be anarchy. People need an appointed government. Only I can fully utilize Charon's palm. He's done our absolute best. Your attitude is going to attract a significant following, I don't doubt that. But you're just blindly anti-Authorian. It's not a good look for you. Oh man. Okay, we have our problems. Oh, come on, let's get to the good stuff. It's too late. You're beyond redemption. We all are. You showed him. It's gonna show X-Men hands. Tactics. Blue Sun will dare attack the Panarchs again after recent events. However, our relationship with Smythe is becoming somewhat untenable. Whatever. We need to leave it as work. Or the Panarchs in the situation. Blah. We must attempt to stop the constant fighting between the Panarchs and Yoma Nomad. Okay, and the habitat installation. Next, let's stop Yoma Nomad. They just breached the Kieran security. Oh my god, we're patching it now. Sheesh. Things are getting complicated. Aggressive push against our Panarch friends. We must maintain the integrity of the habitat. We need to take out all the hostile units in 15 turns. This will be our first use of a rocket launcher tech in the field. No, it's not. I had another one as well. Didn't I? I did. Make sure to keep our units at the nation radius. Those things are pretty handy as long as the VAT forms remember to hold them in the right way around. Ha ha, that's so funny. Alright, well, obviously that guy there is dead. There you go. I think I'll leave him more tightly in the corner. I mean, what happens if that guy goes out there? Exactly, he's dead. That's going to be a little tricky, because if this guy goes like this, right? Right? Hmm. Oh. See, that's not good. So I need to shoot there, and I move back there. Oops. Let's rethink that. Fire away. Of course, I have that damn gunner there as well. I guess I should move there. Can I fire twice, do you think? You can only fire once a turn. Okay. Okay, blam blam. Then I'll move around. How's that? well, give that a try. I don't think that's gonna work out very well. So many machine gunners. Ooh boy. Okay. Ooh, I got a sniper. I did not realize that. Oh, but I forget it moves so damn slow. Warning, idiotic communication incoming. Oh, what's this? It's not you care about them. Man, that didn't... Okay, now that's gonna be a problem if he goes there. Oh, maybe not as bad as I thought. Okay, what if he goes there? In between. Ah, he sees him. Sheesh. Oh, son of a bitch. Christ. I don't know what to do. Continue on sight. Still not fast enough. Try something stupid. I didn't want him to fire. Is he gonna shoot no matter what? He is. Well, poo. As well, I'll just get that sniper guy out there. Yeah, what the hell? Boom, I destroyed a wall. Oh. Oh no. Run away. Ah, oh, son of a... I don't think this is going to turn out very well.
System.
Oops, hang on. Nope, this is not... this ain't good at all. Losing my rocket launcher guy is too devastating. Oh, hang on. Soon we'll be able to rejuvenate Torpor? It's, hopefully that guy will screw up. Sight. Should probably duck around there. Okay. That's good.
System primed.
Oh, come on, I had it in my sights. I can't do that either. Let's see here. I guess I'll do like that. So, no. What the hell? I wanted to walk backwards. Not really that hard to accomplish. Like that, and there. Ah, sure. Not sure what I wanted. Oh, I took out the other guy. How about that? I did not even know that. All right, stand. On sight and run for it. You're not gonna make it, but that's where I need ya. Go, 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 sniper! There he is! Fire! Oh shit. He sees him. No, he doesn't. Not yet. Alright, I'm gonna have to... Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, how about we just stop and just stand there?
System primed.
That's... My sniper's dead. Oh! Cool. Patch to the second system. Nomad have captured a small choke point. Choke point. Not very good. Not very good at all. You must follow in your nomad. Become entrenched like this. Must not follow. Alright, well, I think that's a good place to stop. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.